What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass Assassin's Creed Valhalla. What a five, you dig? Just chilling and shit. Right now, just right here fighting this lost Django. So let's get back to it, man. Yeah,
outstayed your welcome.
Death to us both.
Go meet them,
sir. Odin. You have lanced me, Nokvila, the fettered boy. Let this death be the only good I have done since my master's death.
Odin welcomes all kinds, so long as they war louder and drink faster than the last man.
I thought just playing through the story was gonna really take care of fucking all the motherfuckers from the order, you know what I'm saying? Look better lit at night. Damn it. Thank you. hate not getting nothing done, man. Feel like I didn't. I don't know. Progression. Yes, shit covered up in snow. Shit, look clean now. Flawless, I need fucking divine, man. Okay. No more fucking quests. Damn it. How the fuck are you supposed to end the game though, man? Don't believe that you need to defeat every motherfucker in the order to finish a game, though. Fuck. Thank you. try to find the rest of these motherfuckers. I didn't do this when I was here the first time. Doing Druids DLC. This shit ain't not, it's not even big. Probably like 60 hours. Cause right now I'm at 182 hours. As long as I play the game for like in one sitting. Not like that, but like continuously playing, you know, like I play fucking hours of Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat over, you know, 25 years and shit. But like, just for a continuous play, that's the longest I went. One before that was Assassin's Creed Odyssey. That was like 142 hours. Fuck, I'm supposed to get in this motherfucker. Fucking hog. Where does this count? This is one of the beasts. Motherfucker was no joke, though. So now, how many are there left? Just four. No clues. Defeated drinking champion. Investigate the graveside mirror. Do the drinking champion first. Devlin's Ale House. Which somewhere around here. Oh my goodness, really, dude? What the fuck is wrong with these motherfuckers, man? You don't even fucking put no loop of faith to where you start out, like... Every fucking synchronization point should have a leap of faith, man. Shit is hella stupid. Where's the ale house at?
What do you see, Sunan?
Easier, sir. There we go. Yeah, young Jordan, this bitch. Not enough. Go on.